name is Jack Aiello, and I prepared for my speech by watching a lot of the debates and press conferences, really focusing on the candidates' mannerisms. Like, they all have very unique and distinct mannerisms, and the graduation, I really enjoyed giving it. It got a pretty good response, and it was so cool to have been on the show, and I really enjoyed that. Yeah, I would say it took me at least a month to really get down, and you know, the final product was a lot different than when I started. What I started with, it was a lot different. Like, it evolved over time. I changing out things, making like minor tweaks, and like taking out whole things altogether and adding in new things. It did take a long time. Yeah, my closest friends knew that I did the impressions. I would do them for them sometimes, and like at lunch, mainly we would like just goof around, and I would do some of the impressions there. But it was so cool. Like, right from when it was posted on Facebook, I never thought that it would have gotten as much as popular as it got. I mean, it was really cool to know that people were really enjoying listening to it. Yeah, I mean, I get asked to do a lot of the impressions now. Not the whole speech, that would be a lot. Well, I'd say the easiest one to get down was actually Bernie Sanders. I feel like his voice was the most unique, and I felt like it was the easiest for me to remember, and it was the easiest for me to execute too. I would say the one that, in my opinion, was the hardest was probably actually Ted Cruz, because I feel like there wasn't as much, there weren't so like a ton of things that he said like repetitively, like as opposed to like Donald Trump and Bernie Sanders. They say the same things a lot, so he was probably one of the harder ones. Even Barack Obama was kind of a hard one to perfect, so, and it's not really perfected, but it was a hard one to sort of get down, I guess. The two that are the most fun to do are Donald Trump and Bernie Sanders, in my opinion, are the two that are the most fun to do. I would like to say goodbye to everybody listening to the video.